See you again, 5 second military. About the military world. The M270 MLRS weapon system is collectively known as the M270 MLRS Self-Propelled Loader, Launcher, SPLL. The SPLL is composed of three primary subsystems: the M269 Loader Launcher Module, MLM, which also houses the electronic fire control system, is mated to the M993 carrier vehicle. The M993 is a derivative of the Bradley Fighting Vehicle chassis. Cold War doctrine for the M270 was for the vehicles to spread out individually and hide until needed, then move to a firing position and launch their rockets, immediately move away to a reloading point, then move to a completely new hiding position near a different firing point. These shoot and speed tactics were planned to avoid susceptibility to Soviet counterbattery fire. One M270 firing 12 M26 rockets would drop 7,728 bombs. Battery firing 108 rockets had the equivalent firepower of 33 battalions of cannon artillery.
Best measures we can by wearing masks. Obviously we are in a tight spot, but we are keeping as much distance between each other as possible. We're practicing all good hygiene measures that we can. That is correct. It feels great to be one of the first ones to be able to do it. We've been working a lot of long nights, hard days to prepare for this. I'm very proud of my crew and myself personally. We're looking really forward to getting out here and accomplishing the mission. So my name is Lyndon Head. That is spelled Lima Echo November, Delta Oscar November, Hotel Echo Alpha Delta. I'm a section chief here. My rank is staff sergeant. Well, we're doing the
smoke cluster after they. Got everything I need.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and watch other videos about the military world.